This massive snowstorm that rolled through New Mexico isn't only affecting people, but livestock too. I'm Kirsten Swanson in Roswell, where we're talking to dairy producers who say it has been a rough couple of days. They have been milking their cows with short staff, but a lot of that milk isn't even getting on the trucks because the roads are impassable out here. We're also talking to several who say they have lost cattle. We're going to try and get an estimate for you and have more details on this story tonight on KOAT.